If I were to say, John, what's the best thing for somebody to practice that wants to learn how to play changes?
Just practice tunes. Learn the tune. Really learn the tune. You know, I mean, like, if what was I playing before? A blues, right?
Yeah.
You know, you just really learn the progression. It's a 12-bar blues. And we're keeping the groove going. Now. One finger.